Let's start my talk by explaining the title of my talk. First, Euler system is a system of Galois cohomology class of p-adic integral, Galois cohomology of p-adic integral Galois representation of abelian extension, an absolute Galois group of abelian extension of Q. This element is extremely important in Iwasan main conjecture in the following two points. The first point is this system is intimately related to L function or p-adic L functions of modular forms. And second point is this Galois cohomology class is conjectured to be an basis of determinant of Galois cohomologies. And Kato conjectures that these great elements exist for all the family of all the p-adic family of global Galois representations. And next, local epsilon isomorphism is a local analog of Euler system, which interpolates local constant like L and or epsilon constant defined for local p-adic representation. So today's talk concerns with these conjectures for the rank 2 case. Let's start my talk by fixed notations. For simplicity, we assume p is greater than 3. Greater than or equal to 3. And fix an isomorphism. And let's denote by GQL the absolute Galois group of QL. L is prime. For S, a finite set of primes. We always assume that S contains P. Then we denote by GQS the Galois group of QS union of. This is a maximal Galois extension unramified outside S and infinity. We use the notation R. This represents a topological, this becomes a coefficient of Galois cohomology, such that following one of the following conditions. First one is neta local, semi-local. And we denote by MR, the Jacobson radical, radically complete, such that quotient is finite. Or R represent finite extension of QP. In this case, we frequently use the notation L instead of R. We first recall Kato's conjectures. There are three conjectures which I recall now. We first recall. Thank you. Today, all rings are commutative. in the commutator. Kato's conjecture, there is a non-commutative version of his conjecture, but today I concentrate on commutative case today. Thank you. We first recall the setting of his conjectures. Let T be R representation of G. G is GQL, GQS or GQL. This means a finite projective R module with continuous R linear G action. For this, we denote then by the classical theory of Galois cohomology, this is a continuous cochain of G with values in T. This is a perfect complex of R module. Therefore, by using Knudsen manifold determinant functor, we can attach the following, which we denote by delta star R T. This is the determinant of this complex, perfect complex. In fact, this is defined as a graded invertible R module. But today, for simplicity, I forget about graded. And fundamental line for T is, star is S or L if correspondingly GQS or GQL as very small. Fundamental line is a product of this delta R1 with another invertible module. This is an invertible R module like determinant, but determinant of representation. Because essential part of this is here, we omit the definition of this part to the definition today. Then fundamental line is compatible with many functorial operations. For example, fundamental is compatible with, for example, base change or short exact sequence. And this for today's talk. Next we recall cyclotomic deformation, which we will use later. Let gamma be Galois group of cyclotomic piece extension and cyclotomic character, and let define R coefficient of Iwasa algebra defined by usually open compact if in this case, and for T, our representation of G is one of the such groups, then we set a define deform T. This is R gamma representation of G defined by GX tensor lambda is inverse lambda. Here G bar is a natural image of G in gamma. And also we denote for simplicity by your star R T by as fundamental line of us. Of deform, psychotomic deformation of T. For today's talk, duality is important for today's talk. Let T be our representation of global of GQS. Then, what to take? State duality naturally induces canonical isomorphism. As follows. Fundamental line of T with local fundamental line contained in S. And the tato dual, fundamental line of tato dual of T. We denote tato dual as by this. And these conjecture concerns with p-adic interpolation of L function or local constants. So we need to define some object to specialize p-adic interpolation. These are called geometric zeta or local epsilon isom. Which we very briefly recall the definition. Let V be an L representation of G, which is geometric. This means in this talk that associated to pure motif over Q with good reduction outside S, often a global case, and any A representation when L and different from P and DRAM when P case. In this case, we can define local constant or, and in this case, we can define zeta function associated to this. Using these, we can, but conjecturally, when global case, define a canonical L isomorphism, which we denote by Z star geometric L V. This gives a trivialization of fundamental line of V. And trivial invertible module is L. Today we omit the definition. Special value of L function. And local L and epsilon constant associated to V. And in P case, local constant plus Bloch-Kato exponential map. For example, in P case, we have a Bloch-Kato fundamental exact sequence which connects Galois cohomology with D Drum V. Using this, we define this isomorphism. We can prepare to state the conjecture now. Kato conjectures are following. Three conjectures. First two conjectures, which he called generalized Iwasawa main conjecture for global case, and local epsilon conjecture for local case. Fix star S over L, then conjecture predict the existence of there exists a unique family of R isomorphisms, trivialization of fundamental line. For any, which we denote by Z star, Z star RT for all pair, for all the pair RT as above, such that which is compatible with functorial operation, like, for example, a phase change and exact sequence, short exact sequence. And satisfies the following interpolation property. Satisfies the following condition, which we denote by geometric. If V is L representation of geometric L representation, then we have this system specialize in this isomorphism to this representation, then this is equal to given geometric isomorphism. So in the global case, this means that because this is this contains the information of special values of L function, and this conjecture means that the L function p-adically interpolated to all the p-adic representation, all the family of p-adic Galois representation. And second result is, third conjecture is global epsilon conjecture.
So in the global one,
yes? Conjecturally, we can define.
Right, but now this is not a conjecture, so it's comparing two conjectures.
Yes. More precisely, we assuming Bailey-Thom Green conjecture or some conjecture on isomorphism of p-adic regulator map, we can formulate, we can define geometric. Right. Assuming these conjectures, we need. Canonical. Assuming conjecture, we can define canonical isomorphism.
So this is meant to hold for any t, right?
Yes, any t.
So for example, it doesn't have to be Dirac, but it's like, well, yeah.
Yes, any torsion or any. Third conjecture is global epsilon conjecture, which concerns with functional equation of assume conjecture one, then for any RT of T R representation of global Galois representation. Then, conjectural zeta isomorphism is related to local epsilon isomorphism. Usually, this local version of this isomorphism is denoted by using epsilon, but to simplify the notation, we denote this by same letter as that. L, T, and tato dual of zeta isomorphism. Under the isomorphism, sorry, I forgot to denote this. This represents a portrait isomorphism between fundamental line between T and tato dual. This I denote this by for. Before proceeding to before explaining my result, we give some remarks about known case of this conjecture. First, rank one case, all conjectures were proved. by Kato. This is essentially a consequence of Iwasa-Main conjecture proved by Mazur-Wiles or Rubin, and Bloch-Kato conjecture for Artin motifs proved by Huber Kings and Barnes Greiter. So in this case, for local epsilon conjecture, there are many results, known results. For not P case, local epsilon conjecture, local epsilon conjecture has been proved, completely proved by Seda Yasuda. And local epsilon, L equal P case of local epsilon conjecture is much more difficult because it contains the information of Bloch-Kato exponential map. But there are some special case, known case. This was proved by for following case. First, rank one case is proved by Kato. As a cyclotomic deformation of crystalline representation. Or more general twist. Then this was proved by Benoit Berger and Lefra. Then Yakov and Zerbets. And for digit analytic family, this means psychotomic deformation is T is lattice of for such a family of representation defining local epsilon isomorphism, a trivialization of fundamental line for T is a lattice of crystalline representation. I defined before deform. This one. Sorry. Triangling representation in my previous work. I generalize this conjecture in the framework of rigid analytic family of Galois representation. Then I proved the family of triangling representation case. These are at least I know. These are all the known results about local epsilon conjecture. Today I don't explain the definition of triangling representation, but I give next remark about this terminology in the rank 2 case. If V is DRAM, a two-dimensional DRAM representation of then V is non-triangling if and only if this is irreducible absolute admissible smooth representation by is supercuspidal. Therefore, to generalize local epsilon conjecture to contain this case is very difficult. Local Langlands. Today's talk concerns with generalization of these conjectures to rank two case. In particular, we overcome this difficulty in the case of rank two. We explain result. We have two results. One is local epsilon concerns local epsilon conjecture, and the other is global. First theorem is as follows. There exists a unique family of R isom, P case. Such that are compatible with the same case change or exact sequence and satisfy the following following condition, geometric prime for V, drum of rank less than y equal 2, then we have if triangle in case is okay, V is triangle in, then this is equal to given geometric one. And next is the most important one in my result. But in this case, we don't have a complete result yet. Non-triangle. And we need, with hot state weight, different hot state weight. Then we have such equality for the following lengths, V minus R. Minus R means theta twist. Delta, later, I explain later. Assume. Where for any R runs through this range and delta, we need to change it. Character takes values in larger field. Finite character, we obtain such an interpolation. Okay. thank you. It's rank less than or equal to most important condition. For any because this proof is very technical, so we only give a comment of the proof. First, we define this proof is very intimately related with p-adic local Langlands correspondence for GL2QP. We prove this theorem using the theory of phi gamma module, in particular Colmez theory. So first, define this using Colmez involution pairing, convolution pairing, which was defined in a work of Colmez about p-adic Langlands correspondence, which we explain later in the next section. We briefly explain. And the proof of condition this is approve this condition by reducing the condition to many deep results in the theory of p-adic Langlands, local Langlands, for example, we explain what result we use in the proof. For example, condition one is proved by combining our previous result with explicit description of locally analytic vector of triangular representation. Locally analytic vectors of in pi. This was done by many people, but I use in particular the result of Dospinescu. The second one is the most interesting one. This is related with compatibility of classical and p-adic local Langlands for GL2QP. This was proved by Merton. I remark that his result depend on global method using complete cohomology of modular curves. So my proof is also depend on global method. But In fact, we can show that the validity of this condition is equivalent to this compatibility. So if we can prove this condition purely locally, we obtain another proof of this compatibility purely local way. But I cannot succeed it yet. Ah, yes. Ah, yes, yes.
How is it related? Because you don't have an analytic character.
Ah, sorry. In today's talk, we fix the system of...
It's mainly the epsilon factor of the DPST. Is it the epsilon factor of the DPST?
Ah, yes.
Ah, okay.
Oh, depend on the choice of this base, and this determines additive character. Epsilon constant is taken with respect to this. Thank you. But we omit this for simplicity. Next, we explain global result. We first recall the setting of theorem. Let positive integer. The F is a modular form. Again, new form of level n. And we define another modular form by taking complex conjugation of. Then, by the theory of new form, this is also contained in this, and this is also Hecke. This is also Hecke again. We set S the prime divisor of N and P, and L is the extension of QP adjoined by quotient in using fixed isomorphism. And for such a modular form, for such modular forms, let denote by TF0. O is the ring of integer of L. O representation of GQS. Ah, thank you. All A N. Sorry. Associated to. Rank 2. Then, by Poincaré duality, we have canonical isomorphism. Dual is canonically isomorphic to TF star. And to state main theorem, we need to fix some additional notation. Let iota is an involution of this universal algebra or defined by just this, and we denote by Q gamma the fraction ring of and for any for an O gamma module, we denote M iota is a base change of M by iota. Iota. And MQ gamma is a base change of M2 fraction. Here, Kato's illustration appears, but we cannot explain in detail. Then, using precisely the piece layer of Kato's Euler system, associated to F0, for any I, we can define canonical Q gamma linear isom, the following isom, which we denote by this is isom trivialization of fundamental line of cyclotomic deformation of Galois representation associated to F, but we need to extend the scalar to obtain. We give a remark about this isomorphism. Conjecturally, this isomorphism should be defined over universal algebra or gamma, but this is a part of statement of generalized universal main conjecture. Kato proved half of generalized universal main conjectures. Using his result, we obtain this result over this big ring. Concerning this isomorphism, we have the following theorem. This is a local epsilon conjecture for this isomorphism. We have ZFK is equal to local epsilon isomorphism for cyclotomic deformation of TFK and extend scalar. I explain later soon. Sorry. And here we denote by. And I will explain precise meaning soon later. Please wait a minute. Iota. We explain this. This equality is in the following canonical isomorphism under the base change to a reaction ring of the isom quartet isomorphism applied for the pair and they form and where star is defined by Yasuda when non-PKS and theorem 1 L equal PKS for the pair deform theorem 1. Thank you. Okay. I explain this now. Iota is means the base change to by involution. And this I will explain now. By standard theory of Iwasawa cohomology, we have a canonical isomorphism. In quartet, the following appears. The O gamma tate dual of deform TFK tate dual of deformation. But this is canonically isomorphic to Iwa S T F star 1. And we need to base change by Iota. So this is an element of this this is an isomorphism of this without Iota. This means base change of this isomorphism by Iota. So this is the content of our second main result. We give a strategy, we explain the strategy of proof. Of this theorem, using theorem 1 and Kato's explicit reciprocity law. This law connects the zeta isomorphism with special values of L functions, a critical value of L function of associated to modular forms. Using this, we can theorem 2 is reduced to usual functional equation of L function associated to F between F and F. In the remaining time, we'd like to give a conjectural definition of local epsilon isomorphism for any rank case using using convolution pairing. Here we treat the case for we denote by the eta alpha gamma module over ER. This is defined by one over x. This definition is valid only for this case. And this means this is a MR Jacobson radical completion. This section is very technical, so we omit many things. So please see my article in archive as the same title of this talk, where the precise definition is given. So we omit. So by the standard theorem of the theory of Iwasawa cohomology of we need to define important operator. By the theory of the for us, this object is most important. This is which is defined by inverting gamma 0 minus 1 and taking same completion where gamma 0 is inverse of 1 plus p. This definition is also valid only is projective of rank. Same completion. MR Jacobson radical. This means that this means that on this space, gamma 0 minus 1 act as invertibly, then natural extended action makes it this. So then, moreover, we have a canonical isomorphism extended to inverse of this curve. So we need to study this module. We want to state conjecture about the finally, we want to give. Sorry for the delay. R is then convolution pairing. We have a convolution pairing. Sorry, we omit this. We cannot explain this. This satisfies first, this is isomorphism. This is isomorphism. Then we have a isomorphism with extend to this. Second, which we denote by star. Second conjecture is star is descend to final statement. This is rank one, so we have already by Kato. And conjectural. This is a conjecture. Finally, I put conjecture is true for rank 2 case. I stop here.